I ate two apples.
She brought three pens.
There are two maps on the wall.
They have frozen them.
He left me two messages.
We are going to get a lot of tofu.
I'm taking five classes.
She speaks three languages.
There is a little milk in my cup.
We are going to lend two DVDs.
She doesn't want any juice.
I had dinner with three friends last night. Last night.
He has three aunts and two uncles.
We ate out twice last month.
I visited two museums in Tokyo.
Their apartment had two bedrooms.
They eat a lot of cheese.
There were books behind the television.
I didn't take any pictures yesterday.
They visit three countries on their trip.
I'm going to watch two TV programs tonight.
There was no furniture in the room.
I read two books last week.